Carl Anthony Towns has been a beast for Minnesota as of late. The Timberwolves in Boston to take on the Celtics. Kyrie Irving out with an eye injury. Terry Rozier starting in his stead. Kyrie's missed 22 home games as a Celtic. The Celtics are 19-3 in those games because they've got Scary Terry, who scored 11 in the first quarter, 5 of 5 from the field. He ended up with 16 in the ball game. Boston would go on a 16-0 run in the second. Off the turnover, Semi Ojeleye gets the lob to Marcus Smart for the dunk. Then Smart returns the favor and with the long pass to Ojeleye for a jam. Then Al Horford working in the paint. Tough jumper. Fading away, it's good. Boston leads 60-42 at halftime. Smart, though, in the third would go down as Towns setting a screen. Smart injures his right shoulder. It's a shoulder sprain. He did return, though, in the fourth quarter, which is a good sign. You see that as he makes contact with Cat setting the screen. Gordon Hayward the story, though, in this one. Al Horford finds him there off the cut early in the third still. Hayward the slam. Then Rozier grabs the loose ball, and Hayward is open in the corner for three. Boston by 18 at that point before Minnesota makes a push. I mentioned Towns has been great. 28 points, 18 rebounds, 5 assists, and 3 blocks in his last four. He had 28, 12, and 7 assists in this one. Andrew Wiggins had 31. It's just a 6-point game, but Hayward would close it out with a jumper right there. A pull-up three from the top of the key, as Hayward played 32 minutes in this one and scored a season-high 35 points, his largest point total as a Celtic. Big game there from Hayward as Boston wins 115-102. Minnesota hasn't won in Boston since March of 2005.